crown of thorns placed on his head. He knew that he would soon be dead. He said, "Did you forget me, Father, did you?" They nailed him to a wooden cross. Soon all the world would feel the loss of Christ the King before us. Hallelujah. 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 He hung his head and prepared to die, then lifted his face up to the sky, said, "I am coming home now, Father, to you." A reed which held his final sip was gently lifted to his lips. He drank. The soldier who had used his sword to pierce the body of our Lord said, "Truly, this was Jesus Christ, our Savior." He looked with fear upon his sword, then turned to face his Christ and Lord. Took from his head the thorny crown and wrapped him in a linen gown and laid him down to rest inside the tomb. The holes in his hands, his feet, his side. Now in our hearts we know he died. Days went by, again they came to move the stone, to bless the slain with oil and spice anointing. Hallelujah. But as they went to move the stone, they saw